right. Yeah. This is just for the story anyway. But yeah, I'm pretty much getting this all for the story. So I'm probably not going to be doing a whole lot of talking. Chime in every now and then. So please, sit back and enjoy. Probably one of my favorite games.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Cal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's our score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Can't spend money.
Shift.
Up here.
You say that every time.
Remember the old days when the guild serviced our gear?
Yeah, those were the days.
This Imperial contract is Bantha Poodoo. Got us paying to maintain our own equipment.
Hey, clamp it. You never know when one of those toys...
You look at that. A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
Trash? She's not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Just about taste the credits. Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Literally don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Reckless gal.
Good to see you.
You too. You get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
Each of the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Huh?
I didn't see the rope.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. We should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah. Here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
Help me!
What you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. Prof, the bounty's out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Going.
Mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, Second Sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Taking out the disturbance.
Oh! That hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to come.
I see you. Hear that over the comm? Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past the traitor. Blast them.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Why did you kill them all? Someone else take him down! I sealed the cargo door. Yes, I got it! Ah! Watch yourselves!
Gotta keep moving.
I didn't see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death.
Jedi, engage with caution!
Oh, no.
Yeah!
to the front. Stop the train. Oh, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Stuff.
Thank you.
somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Better than I thought. Amateur. Scared, are we? You can't run forever. It will be over soon, Jedi.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
weirdo.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We'll come up on our destination.
This is Bagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. The tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Check it out.
Good job.
See something in there? Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. My position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks.
Hey, BD-1. Just checking on you.
Think you can show me that shortcut again? Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. This area was used for meditation. By someone familiar with the Jedi Order. That's a really big bug.
Hey,
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it. Sorry about your scalp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Let's get going, BD-1. Racy there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably. Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Him.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. What is this place?
I need additional force powers to do that.
Hey there, little guy.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Grease, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see a few in person. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh.
perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them. Hang on. That's not opening. Open it. Watch out, Judy. Don't look friendly.
Still need to get used to the combat of this game from
Cal,
my 60 hours of Assassin's Creed I just put Zepho. In. Jeez.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
I can't let it hit!
Be careful!
The squad is down.
Well done.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Like a problem. Find something?
My posture and aim.
An intruder! Oh, it's shaking! On target!
On mission.
I need some meds, BD-1. Check it out. What's this?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Cepho than I once believed possible. I can't push it.
Hey, BD-1!
Yeah, that was my bad. I forgot it was like Dark Souls when you do this, so we'll give that one more try.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Filcher was wounded, but he took out a trooper. Holding up okay? Good to hear. BD-1.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Break's over!
Smash him!
Pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Attack him quickly. It's up.
Yeah.
Don't scare me. Shooting at the target, like I need backup to kill you.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
We're on the right track. Get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
I'll do my best. I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Huh. Another one of these. I wonder if they connect. Did you see that? Ugh.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Doing okay, BD-1? Stim, BD-1.
BD-1.
Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Good. Continue. The Force to push the ball at the target. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Yeah!
And I do think that's gonna wrap it for the first just under 2 hours, I guess. Kind of screwed, I feel like, because I'm not getting my stim drops like I would on this new game plus, but maybe I'm just misremembering. But yeah, have a good night. And be back at it tomorrow. If I can quit the stream.